The Prophet of Allah says, sallallahu alayhi wasallam, forgive one another, have rahmah amongst one another. Why? Why? Because they're Muslims? Why? Because they're deserving of it? He says, have mercy, show compassion towards one another. Why, O Prophet of Allah? He says, so the one in the heavens may show mercy and compassion towards us, towards you.